was a 4-3 win over Ottawa, the first of three consecutive for the Jets over the Senators this week. And we're underway with the opening faceoff, and it's going to be whistled down. McDavid and Nurse with some support, and twisted out by Nugent-Hopkins to Puljujärvi, and now McDavid with speed. Right around Beaulieu. Centers, and Puljujärvi denied by Brassois, who pushed across and made the save. Afforded a terrific opportunity, but foiled by Laurent Brassois. Off the draw. One by Turris. Ian Larson collapsed on the puck, but it's kept alive by Mason Appleton. He's centered, clubbed on net after a deflection by Perreault. Save made, rebound score. Adam Lowry buries it. 1-0 Winnipeg.
Been a real effective line for Paul Maurice. Appleton with a nice job to dig that puck out, little redirection in the slot. Perreault has been elevated onto this line. So important to stay right in that hunt and make sure you're winning your share of games. They haven't won two games in a row. They need to start getting on those types of streaks.
Can't allow for too much separation in the standings. Nick Ehlers walks in, wrist shot, handcuffed. Koskin made the save. The rebound ended up behind him, and the Jets extend to a 2-0 lead. Kopp might have gotten a piece.
With that size and energy, good transitional play out of the zone. Just a pass up into the middle. Ehlers with those quick feet finds some space, gets that shot through. This puck on the glove of Koskinen, and they're going to probably challenge this one as it pops up in the air. Koskinen tries to reach up. Watch
Edmonton
the stick
is
here.
Challenging that there's goaltender interference prior to the goal.
And no question, he does make contact with the glove of Koskinen. Now, he did miss the puck, but there is a touch there on the glove of Koskinen. Inside the blue paint. Chips up over, and as he follows through, I thought Kopp actually tipped it above Koskinen, but he doesn't touch the
Louis.
Regardless, video review, it was determined there was contact with the goaltender prior to the scoring of the goal. We have no goal.
And bear the D pairing, so not really a power play look, even though Edmonton still with a man advantage. Puljujärvi walks in, backhanded one in front, and it's scored.
Good job here, puck battle one. Nugent Hopkins, it's the punch through right there. A little bring of the puck back. He tries to center it. It goes off the skate into Brassois.
He'll try to give it to McDavid and have that puck deflected back to center. Nurse to Neal. Here's Cassian dropping it off. Larson shoots and scores! And Edmonton takes the lead. It's going to be Kyle Turris burying it upstairs on Laurent Brassois. And Turris's first goal as an Oiler is the go-ahead tally.
In a back-to-back situation, 3 and 4 games, 4 days, maybe a little bit of fatigue starting to set in.
Got blocked by Stanley, and finally it's hoisted back to center. But still, Edmonton able to hem Winnipeg in. Ehlers gains the line. Backhand pass just out of the reach of Paul Stastny. Centering pass. One-timer score, and we are tied. Nick Ehlers beating Koskinen, and it's 2-2.
Peg has done throughout this game is find that slot, find those chances. And this one here by Ehlers, he just gets it away quickly. Beats Koskinen through the wickets.
In 25 years to the day, they move Solani. Morrissey. Shifley, Wheeler, in tight, banked off, Russell, 3-2 Jets.
Work here to maintain possession. Edmonton pretty aggressive on this penalty kill. They work it back to the blue line, work it down low once again. You'll watch Wheeler pick up this puck, and yeah, he's trying to go right through. And
there's still plenty of time. Draisaitl going right back to work with DeMello draped all over him. Held in by Cuckoo. Draisaitl. And so strong, giving it up for McDavid. Heading for the net, centered, and Yamamoto has tied the game! Right on the doorstep, we are 3-3!
In this before, from the Oilers, when they really need a goal, they go to work, they put the big boys out there on the ice, and this time Yamamoto, who's had a couple great chances, in tight. Look at him put the
left. Nurse waits. Nugent-Hopkins, wrist shot, just missed, top corner. Rebound to McDavid, 6 seconds to go. Nurse, McDavid, waiting, centering. No, it went off the shaft of a stick that threw it in front and at the buzzer. Leon Draisaitl puts Edmonton on top 4-3. The Oilers are going to win this hockey game.
Nailed it. But just an excellent job by McDavid to stay with it. Good job here by Beaulieu. Disrupts it a bit, but right there, that pass. Out to Draisaitl, and it is off the stick in an absolute split second, and he beats Brassois. Watch this on the clock, lower right. And it's in the net before it runs out of time. What a buzzer beater by Leon Draisaitl.